Members of the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 on Wednesday briefed President Muhammadu Buhari on ongoing efforts to curtail further spread of coronavirus and the way forward. They were led to the meeting that was held inside the presidential villa, Abuja, by their chairman, Boss Mustafa. Others at the meeting were the PTF's national coordinator, Sani Aliu, Minister of Health, Osagie Aniri, and Director General of the NCDC, Chikwuehe Kwazu. The meeting is coming ahead of Thursday's announcement of new protocols by the task force.